What is typically included in the definition of done for the team increment? The team agrees on, and displays prominently somewhere in the team room, a list of criteria which must be met before a product increment, often a user story, is considered done. Failure to meet these criteria at the end of a sprint normally implies that the work should not be counted toward that sprint's velocity.